We are standing in front of the silencer chute from Lorain, Kansas, manufactured by the Moly Manufacturing Company. Gene DeBoss represents that company. Gene is here to tell us all about the silencer. Gene, tell us what you brought.
Yeah. Thank you, Doc. And I am Gene DeBoss with DeBoss Equipment, DeBoss Cattle Company, and we're representing Moly Manufacturing. And what we brought here today is our ranch model standard length, standard width chute. Silencer makes a wide range of chutes, anywhere from a ranch model to a heavy duty model to a commercial model to a tilt model to standard width to our newest chute, which is a wide body version, which is 4 inches wider than our traditional model. Some of the options that we'll have on the chute today that we'll be utilizing here is our hydraulic neck bars. Our hydraulic neck bars are going to give you the ability to either leave the head of the animal where it's at, or you can take it to the left, you can take it to the right, or if you wish to stretch that thing out in a forward motion, it will stretch that thing out in a forward motion and eliminating any movement from that animal's head at all. So if you're giving intranasal shots, you can be rest assured you're going to get it in there. If you're implanting that animal, injections, it's a very safe feature that allows you to be more safe for that animal. Some of the other things that you'll see us using today will be our hydraulic lower squeeze. And as these animals are coming into the chute, everybody has an opinion. This is my opinion. What we want to do is catch the body of that animal and not utilize the head gate to catch that animal. A lot of times when they use the head gate solely to catch the body of that animal, you'll see that animal bounce into the head gate, bounce its shoulders off the head gate, back up, and then you try and catch that animal. What we're wanting to do today is take our lower squeeze, and as this animal's coming through, catch the body of that animal and actually position that animal into the head gate. And once we catch the body of the animal, you'll see that we have limited amount of head control. If that animal has the ability to move its body, I will guarantee you it is moving its head along with its body. So we're not going to give it the opportunity to do that. We are going to catch it and position that animal in a safe manner.
Chute has basically got the nickname of the silencer. That's what they are proud of, the quietness of it. The animal is receiving pour on, three shots, and implant. Here goes the implant.